Hi friends, good evening. My name is Dr. Himanshu Gupta. I'm an orthopedic spine specialist based out of Gurgaon. So today I'll be talking about low back pain, neck pain. This is the most common ailment which brings patients to the orthopedic OPD. Why has there been a sudden rise in these ailments? The major risk factor for this has been the prolonged sitting posture and the wrong posture of working, which has led most of the young population to end up in the doctor's OPDs or with the physiotherapy machines. What happens is when we are sitting for long hours, specifically for more than an hour or so, on a sustained wrong angle of the spine, that leads to a buildup of pressure in the spine, which in turn leads to a lot of spasm in the back muscles. What then happens is if this happens on a day in and day out basis on a regular schedule, we get to have a chronic back pain or chronic neck pains, which with sudden jerks, sudden activities, will eventually be a slip disc. So what effectively is a slip disc? A disc is basically in the spine of the body, in between the bones. This part is the slip, is the disc, which has a jelly structure, which supports and gives our spine some sort of a flexibility. As we age, this fluid starts decreasing in intensity, it becomes harder, which leads to a lack of flexibility. Now, if with this sort of a spine, when we are sitting for long hours and we get some jerks or we get a wrong posture wherein we are lifting something and the back gets jerked, the fluid inside the disc can leak out, causing pressure on these nerves which are going into the legs. Once that happens, that is what is called as sciatica. So what should we do? For prevention, what I would recommend is on a regular basis, we should be doing some extension exercises, isometric exercises to keep our back and our neck strong. Secondly, while at work, we should adopt postures which do not cause a lot of pressure on the lower or the upper part of the spine. We keep changing our postures every 45 minutes to 50 minutes, wherein we get up, walk around, stretch around, and again come back and sit, wherein we are avoiding any sustained pressure. And most importantly, trying to do some sort of regular exercise in our daily routine in terms of being cardio or cycling or walking, which gives a good blood supply to the whole of the spine. What to do if we have had this problem? So if we have had a slip disc or a problem of sciatica or a nerve pain in the arm, what we can do is most of these cases will get better with medications, rest, physical therapy, conservative management. Only in about 8 to 10% cases would you require a doctor's intervention in terms of treating it. Now, what would be a doctor's intervention be? After having examined you, done an MRI examination of your spine and having seen where the disc is and how much is the pressure that is exerting, we can still go ahead and try and do interventional treatment, which is non-surgical, non-cut or non-stitch work, wherein with the help of needles, lasers, or with the help of endoscopes, you are able to remove that part of the compression of the disc on the nerves. And the advantage is we are back to work within 48 hours. All the activities can be started off. We can join our offices within 3 to 4 days and just start with the exercises within a week. It has massive repercussions in terms of lesser off days, lesser cost, and definitely lesser pain, because the amount of intervention is very less. Would it be possible for each and every of these disc patients to undergo interventions? No. Some of the discs would be associated with severe nerve injuries or compromises, wherein we should do an immediate decompression of the spinal canal. That's where the open surgical treatment with the help of microscopes is indicated. So at the end, I would like to remind everybody that we are working for our own selves. It is better to be selfish to our own body. Try and make our lower back, upper neck, and these areas stronger by adopting good postures, attitudes of exercises, and good diet. Thank you.